Trammell defence, checks inside, plays it through to Wilson into the penalty area. Wilson then got to be near, revealed to Smith, and a great chance here. And Ali Smith puts something ahead. 10 minutes gone. It's Ali Smith's first league goal of the season. Eastman now finds the ball to Smith. That's Smith in a bit of space here towards the edge of the penalty area. Smith lines up a shot. Oh, it's gone through, team! It's gone straight through the goalkeeper. Ali Smith scores second. And Sutton a level. First up, Enzo Boldwin replaced by David Ajiboy, who will get a rousing reception from the Sutton supporters as he comes on for the last quarter of the game.